won all three games. You're up 3-0. That means I get the first pick, and I want Steven Kinez. Steven Kinez had a pretty good game last time. Hopefully he'll do another one this time.
So did Minnick.
Yeah, Minnick had a good game, and I want Soup on Team Bobby.
Lumpy!
Lumpy! Early pick for the Lumpster. There he is, right there. He's happy to be on Team Benny today. And I'm gonna take Javi!
Mandy!
Mandy, okay. Haven't heard Andy be called Mandy in a while.
He's because of the hair.
He's got the pigtails going. I'm gonna go ahead and select Connor on Team a Bobby.
Red hat.
Red hat. He is wearing a red slash maroon hat, so that makes sense. I'm gonna go with red shorts. Shortsy, I don't pick him a whole lot because he always sucks for me, but he had a home run the last game for me.
Mobo!
M-O-B-O, Mobo. Allen!
Spidey!
Yeah, Spidey, good pick. He's got this. He's doing some interesting body movements and facial expressions right now. And I'm going to now select Sierra!
Jasmine!
Yeah, Jasmine, good young ball player for sure. Bit of an early pick, but you know, she's good. I'm gonna go with her brother, Cowboy Jeff!
Sweater!
Oh, Christmas sweater! And that means I'm about to pick Fireball!
Cap!
Captain America, that was my next pick. I'm gonna go with now, Uncle Slam!
The glitch in the game!
The glitch in the game, Papa Cap! And I want Dustin!
Dallas,
good player, I'll take Chartreuse, which means Regina, alas! Who's gonna win?
Team Bobby!
Who's gonna win?
Team Benny!
No! Benny actually remembered his brush again, and he's doing his favorite thing with the brushing off on plate as we're about to begin. Game four of the odd season softball series! Fireball on the mound, pitching to Andy. And he kills it, and that's gonna drop right in front of Soup for a single for Andy. Runner on first now for Benny himself, the captain. And that's going to hang up for Kinez. Nice catch. Andy was like halfway, so he could not tag up on that. And that's a solid single for Minnick. Nice job, a Minnick. Red hat now pulls the ball usually, and he does this time. And he found a gap. Andy's going to score on that one, make it 1-0. Benny, nice job. Andy, nice job, Red Hat. So one out, runner on second for Lumpy. Nah, Fireball, why would you do that? Lumpy took that one like a champ. He didn't want to take first base because he knew he'd get a hit, right? Well, not this time. Benny's up 1-0, two outs. Top one. Oh, got by Shortsy, run scores. It's 3-0, Benny now. And Sweater, it's close. Please. No! And run scores, 4-0, Benny. Nice job, Sweater. That brings Spidey up. And that's fair, and that'll be a single for Spidey. And run scores, 5-0, Benny. Jasmine at the dish. Ground ball to Shortsy, 3 outs. Sierra 1, Javi 2, Soup 3, Kinez 4. Connor 5, Shortsy 6, Fireball 7, Allen 8, Cowboy Jeff 9, Dustin 10, Slam 11, Chartreuse 12. I'll go last. Sierra, we're down 5-0, bottom one. What are you going to do here to start the comeback?
A single.
A single. That would be appreciated. Hopefully it'll happen. Well, it was a bad pitch by Spidey. Sierra crushed it, but Andy was right there. Javi now, how about inside the... Oh, my gosh. Come on, Javi. And right to Benny, nice play, 2 outs, wow. Jeez, Benny's good. That's why he's a 2-time MVP. Come on, Soup, oh my gosh. Spidey is probably the worst pitcher we've ever had, but you know, Benny likes to try things out sometimes. Come on, oh my gosh. Lumpy is taunting the pitcher Spidey, even though Lumpy's on his team. And that's gonna be 3 outs. And he's there. Team Bobby, not a good start. Down 5-0, and Cap leading off for Benny. That's a, good try. Captain America! That's an out. Papa Cap. And I called that. No, almost. I told Kinez to go right there, but wasn't quite perfectly placed. All right, that is Dallas. And that's Javi. Yeah. Oh, and double play. Yeah, beautiful. By Javi. Wonderful. Great baseball IQ. Christmas sweater as replaced Spidey on the mound. He's wearing the mask and he's pitching to Steven Kinez. And that was a nice pitch off the tip of Papa Cap. But I'd never tell him to get a better tip. And that's a nice double for Kinez. I need some runs. Bottom two, I'm down 5-0. Connor, solid single. Nice job. That'll score. Yeah! Connor, score, score, score! Connor is racing to third. Stay there. Nice. 5-1 now. Come on, Shortsy. Need another homer. Yeah, close, close, close. Okay, I'll take a double. 5-2 now. It's a triple, actually. Shortsy running hard. Nice triple. Fireball, most cheeseburgers you've ever eaten in one day?
Robert, if Jeffrey doesn't hustle this game, we're going to put him in the Chinese water torture.
Oh my gosh, going to water torture Cowboy Jeff if he doesn't hustle in this game. That ball was crushed, but is it gone? Not gone. I missed what happened, but Andy's helmet flew off. Nice triple for Fireball, 5-3. Bad camera work there, sorry about that. And now Allen, nice single, RBI single. Nice play, Lumpy. Fireball scores. Cowboy Jeff. That's fair. And it might drop. Mobo going for it. Yeah, run, 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 run. Jeffrey, you better score in that tie game. 2-run inside the park, home run for Cowboy Jeff. Yeah, beautiful. No water torture for Jeff.
Not yet.
I actually had the score wrong. We're up 6-5 now. Run, 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 run. That's a hit. That, yes, Dustin. $7,000 shoes. Uncle Slam. And he hit it well, but that's going to be caught by Spidey. No, it's not. Yeah. Beautiful, beautiful. Score, score. Dustin coming home. Nobody was covering. Yes. Nice RBI triple for Slam, and it is 7-5, Bobby. Chartreuse to keep it rolling now. Hit it well for a nice single, yes. And we score 8-5, Bobby.
Hello, America. Fireball here. Robert at the dish. Nobody out. Team Robert has mounted a rally that has hit to Papa Cap, and he's going to go the short way, and there's going to be one out. One out as Lady Marmarad plays in the background. That's hit to third base. He's going to go the short way. And Sierra's safe at first. Oh, no, she's out. Double play, darn it.
I didn't get a good look at it, but I guess that was a double play, I guess. Sierra was out, and that's one out. Good try by Regina now. Andy, it's gone, I think. No, we got it. Yes. How about a three-pitch inning? Let's do this. No. No, trapped it, right? Trapped it? Yeah, he trapped it. That's a single for Benny. And now Minnick to Sierra. Sierra for the third out. Team Bobby winning 8-5. Bottom three. Javi leading off. Oh, no. That hurt bad. That hurt real bad. Oh, man. And he wasn't even wearing the mask anymore. He was starting to feel confident he wasn't going to get hurt. And then he got completely destroyed. Sue hitting lefty now. And, okay, we'll take a little single. Not bad, not bad. Javi taking three. Soup going two. Save. Kinez now could hit a three-run homer to double our lead to 6, and he did. Oh, my gosh. That was beautifully majestic. Bad camera work. 11-5, Team Bobby with the lead. Lumpy just screamed out that Kinez's homer hit a building out there. And now Connor hit that a mile high, but right into Andy's glove. Nice catch. Team Bobby really needs this win. We've lost all four games so far, or all three games. This is the fourth game. And that dropped somehow. Fireball! Yeah, 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 yeah! Nice hit, but it's caught. It's time for Allen to do some damage. Yeah, that'll drop. Nice. Beautiful. Cowboy Jeff, 3-run inside the park, homer. No. Cowboy Jeff, 3-run homer? Nah. Cowboy Jeff, should it have pop up to right? And he did, but another foul ball. 8,000 of them. Cowboy Jeff! There we go. Solid single. Score a run. Shortsy racing home. Allen racing home. No one covering home. Nice job, Team Bobby. It's 13-5, Team Bobby. Dustin, that might drop. A lumpy on the move. Good try. Run scores. Cowboy Jeff scores 14-5. Bobby. Uncle Slam. Oh my gosh, that was scary. Sweater saw his life flash before his eyes. He took off the mask inexplicably. Chartreuse of the dish. Run, run, run. That's a hit. Yeah, that's a solid single. She knows what she's doing.
Fireball here. Robert in the dish with the bases loaded. He's very excited, and that is a ground ball to first base. And Cap wins the race to first. Three outs.
Team Benny was up 5-0, and Team Bobby has scored 14 unanswered runs. And now we're up 14-5. Nice. He's out. Oh, nice double by Red Hat. He's going three. He's going home. And somehow he scores on that. Well, it's not 14 unanswered runs anymore. Lumpy batting now. Oh, and ground ball right to Fireball. One out. Oh, that's Mobo. And that's not gone. Oh, please. Please. No! Nice hit by Mobo. Solid double. That brings up a hurting Christmas sweater. And that's close. No, that's soup. Yes. Two down for Spidey now. Runner on third, please. And three outs. Team Bobby up 14-6, looking for more. And that's going to be Andy for the first out of the inning. Javi now. What a horrible pitch, but that's an inside the park home run. That's an inside the park home run. That happened exactly as I envisioned it. There's no reason to even get the ball. I can hear Javi right next to me. He's already scored. Lefty soup again. Okay, that worked. I mean, perfectly placed for a single. Yeah, he already got hit off the shin, and now the footsie sweater is running out of limbs. It's 15-16, Bobby, Steven Canez. That's not going, but it's dropping, I think. No, it's not. Nice catch, Mobo. And soup tags up, takes second. Nice throw. Connor now should hit the scoreboard, 5-run homer. Oh, he's aiming right for it, but unfortunately it's caught by Benny for the third out. Jasmine leaning off for Benny, they're down by a lot. I can't get there. Her brother, yes. That was almost a homer, and now Captain Amara goes to right. Oh no, Cap run, Cap run. Let's see him rumbling, stumbling, bumbling. He's going two, he's safe, he's going three. I don't know where the ball is. And score, 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 forget it. Papa Cap. Oh, please. Yes. Oh, got him pickled? No. Nice. Dallas. And that is foul. Well, yeah, come on, let's get Dallas out here. It's no man's land. No. No. RBI single. It's an 8-run game now. I am up 15-7. Regina hits a well to right. Three outs. Nice catch, Allen. Shortsy leading off bottom seven. We're up by eight, and now we're up by 13. Oh, just missed it. Only a 1-run homer, not a 5. We're up 16-7 now. Nice job, a Shortsy. Fireball now. Oh, yeah, that's a solid single for Fireball, I think. And save! Allen! Wow, yeah, I'll take that. Oh, Cowboy, Cowboy, Jeff! Run, man, run, run, run! Yeah! Nice job, Cowboy. And Fireball's gonna stay right there, third. Dustin, time to shine. Yeah, that's gonna be caught. Score, score, score! Fireball tags up and save. Good throw, though. 17-17, Bobby, Uncle Slam up with runners in the corners, and there's a pop-up, and there's only one out. Tag up! Score, score, score! And save for up 18-7. Chartreuse batting, and hit it pretty well, but that's three outs. Top of the eighth, Team Bobby up 18-7. Benny trying to come back, and I can't get there in. No, forget it. Benny himself at the dish, and oh, got by Shortsy for a single. That's Minnick. Oh my gosh. Whoa, what a play. And save. But got the out at second. Red Hat. That was scary. Oh, got by Allen. Good play by Dustin. Run scores though. Lumpy at the dish. Let's see what he can do. He can hit a Fly ball caught by Javi. Drops it now. No, he was out. He had control. Out. Javi trying to do his trickery again, but no, he caught that. That was a catch, and that's going to get there. I don't think so. No, off the fence. Fair. Run scores. And that's a nice double by Mobo. It's 18 to 10 now. I'm only up by 8. Top of the 8th. That's foul. Fair ball, apparently. Yeah, it is. Oh, my gosh. That's another run. 18 to 11 now. And save. It's 18 to 11, Bobby. Top 8. 2 outs. Runner on 3rd. Please, Dustin. Please. Yeah! 3 outs.
Robert at the dish, fireball filming. What can he do? He will lead off with a hit. A hit for Robert. Will he go two, ladies and gentlemen? No, he's playing it safe. 18 to 11, Team Robert is in the lead. Sierra is up, and that is going to be a base hit up the middle. Robert to second base. Javi checks in with two men on. What can he do? That is hit to the right side. That's a base hit. Will Robert score? He's going to try it, ladies and gentlemen, and he's going to make it. 19 to 11. Team Robert, he's looking strong, ladies and gentlemen.
Very interesting style by Subo. The crazy, the weirdest swing ever. And save. And run scores. What a swing. The tomahawk. The two-run single on the tomahawk. That's going to drop. That's dropping. Never mind, I'm dumb. Connor betting. That's a solid single. Nice job. We're up, by the way. Oh! We're up 21 to 11. Shortsy almost hit the scoreboard last time. And that's a solid ground ball. Good play by Minnick. Got him. Two down for Fireball. That's going to be a fly out to Andy for the third out. We head to the ninth inning. 3 outs for the win. Top 9, 3 outs for the win. Jasmine murders it right to Sierra. Nice catch. Oh my gosh, Cap trying the tomahawk. Let's see it. No! Oh, it worked! And save! Yeah! Wow, there's no defense for that swing, apparently. And right to the Javi. Nice. Wow. No, I'm still amazed about how there's no defense for the tomahawk. It's like the crane kick. And for the win! No, I can't get it. Yeah! Yeah, 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 yeah! Team Bobby wins, and we're only down 3-1 now in the on-season series. Player of the game, Stephen Canese, hit the building out there, hit the roof, hit the like button, subscribe. And you know what, Benny? We are going to see you in game 5. Yeah!